Must be his doppelganger or whatever they're called. But and he's got some sort of weird twitch going on. I don't know what is happening here, but we'll just hang tight. Like I said, he might be a janitor. I see a mop and a... So I guess that is Norman Bates. He's looking really good these days, isn't he? He hasn't aged a bit.
Is that
you know what? I'm going to just make sure my window's nice and close. He seems to have a thing for blondes. Oh, hey, Normie. Hi. How are you? You're looking fabulous. You look great. You've lost weight. Okay. No, thank you. I don't need plastic surgery today, but thanks for the offer. We're going to just...
Oh, no. Oh, no.
All right, Norman, you can just wait right by the sign there. That's a good boy. There we go.
That's a good boy.